step out here on stage. Brother Lloyd, Brother Leo, Brother Benji, Brother Al, Brother John, Brother Cornelio, and Brother Alice. Please step on stage. We have a surprise for you, Father. Father, yes. We don't have social distancing, huh? Okay. Brother Luke is doing like this. Okay. Now, these are the fathers. And get ready with the wife or representative of the wives. Please come forward. The people that I call, okay? And can we call on? Are you ready? Okay, be sure you can be seen on video because this will be in YouTube, Facebook Live. Okay, you'll be all over the world. You'll be seen. So if you can find space, come forward, please. Get ready, girls. Okay, may we call on the wives, Sister Glenda, Sister Dita, Sister Jerry, Sister Beth, Sister Doris, Sister Cecil, Sister Aileen, Sister Sally, and Sister Edna. Please come forward. They have something for you guys because they love you so much. Yeah, you can please keep all the props to your husband. And representative, please give it to them and show it to the audience. You can lick it up and show it to the audience. Please, higher. Brother Cornelio, please move forward so everybody can see. All right, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Now, ladies, please stay at the side. Let the father be the leader. Ladies, step side or at the back of your atlas, you can stay. Now, you can put it up, please, the props. These are the props. Since we don't have rehearsal, we don't have anything, but this is a concept on where we should acknowledge our Father. They are the one who's doing it in the absence of the wife or the mother or auntie. Any women in the house, if they are not there, the father are the one who's doing this. They are the one who's reading the Bible for the kids. They are the one who's ironing. They are the one who's doing the calls inside the house. Doing those, what's not trust, with a budgeting. They're the one who's budgeting also in a family. They're the one who's getting all the mails and the Bible reading. And of course, they are the one who's cooking, doing coffee for us, especially if the mother is sick or any in the house. Actually, men, once they learn how to cook, they're more delicious. You believe that? Me, I believe that. That's right. Mostly chefs are men. They're really good in cooking, and the guys are the ones who's cleaning the house without the girls, right? And they are the ones who's doing the dishwashing, the mopping on the floor. You see, there's a gloves with the scrubbing in the bathroom. These are the work of the Father inside the house that we have to appreciate them. Right? And we have to appreciate what they're doing, because without them, we are nothing. Of course, the Lord is always there. That's why we have to praise them also, because made the Father, a physical Father for us. Praise the Lord. And the wife will stay beside your husband and they will make harana. The wife will be the one to sing for the man. They will make harana. Okay, for a special thanks to the Father. Thank you. Now it's your turn. No nervous now, but I believe they can do it. Okay, you're going to render a special song, and please just stay there, and we have another special presentation for you by Brother Joey.
Take the heart. Praise God. First of all, I would like to congratulate all the fathers on Father's Day. Amen. And let us bow down our heads and we will pray for our fathers. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for all these fathers. Please continue and complete your work in them, granting that they may walk with you like Enoch, believe you like Abraham, obey you like Isaac, wrestle with you like Jacob. Lay your hand on their lives like Joseph. Speak face to face with you like Moses. Win victories for you like Gideon. Speak boldly for you like Elijah. Worship you like David. See you high and lifted up like Isaiah. And carry Jesus Christ like Simon of Cyrene. Lord, bless them and keep them. Make your face shine upon them and be gracious to them. Lift up your countenance upon them and give them peace. Thank you, Father, for their lives. Oh God, continue to bless them and be the sweetest fathers and husbands to their families in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. We bless you, we adore you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Naglinis daw.
Praise the Lord.